When the six tray back to the street scraping a bubble with the sounds for the summer that be thumping and humping. Hopping up the shore on a sunny day with a fun day. Dips get tripping and ripping down the runway. Dicky dads a bus I ain't had and never gets rough and tough, but it's never too much. That's corrupt, corrupt and dads on the ass. Blast, blast, suckers.
Alright, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? Oh, sorry, I'm on the line. It is a beautiful Sunday. Beautiful Sunday. Did my oil change? I think we're going to try and head up there if that's Kaloko. I'm not too sure. Get a good view. Show you guys a beautiful view today. Yes, sir. Anyways, I'm on the regular routine to go meet your boy JD in Riding High Hawaiian. The legendary. What's up, brother? I know you didn't see me. It's okay. But man, it's a clear day. It's been clear the past couple days. I don't know. Maybe it's that I haven't been on the bike in 2 weeks because I had to work. Or it's that I did my oil change and filter and the bike just feels really good right now. I just hit a turn. Oh, what's this? Looks like some debris in the road. Probably be pretty careful of that. Ew, rubbish. Anyways, yeah, I just hit a turn and man, it felt good. But anyways, yeah, you just saw Rocky back there, so shout out to him. Woo! It's gonna be a clear hot one though. But yeah, I figured get the bike up to temp here and see if anything was crazy or not, you know? See how everything's running. Make sure I didn't mess up my oil or my oil filter, whatever it is, but, you know? I'm not a mechanic, and I always get nervous when I do my own stuff, so I'm just saying. How's this little car? Bro, watch out. What are you doing? You ain't getting in front of me. Anyways, let's see who's down here. Oh, I guess I should leave my blinker on. Probably try and get some gas. Maybe. I don't know. 60 miles. I don't think we're going to do too much today. We're supposed to go and look for some street tacos. Kind of getting hamburgered out. Either that or pizza. But the one place we were thinking about going, of course, isn't open on Sundays, so I don't know. We'll have to figure it out. But let's see who's here. Well, I don't see Mr. Writing yet. I know he said he's gonna head out and hit a leaky jar, so maybe he's still alive, I don't know. But I'm gonna get some gas. So, oh no, it's broken. Hey, there they are. Woo! All right. With his brand new MT-03. It's not brand new? What? What? Alright, you guys. Yeah, we made it. Your boy JD. Your boy Riding High Hawaiian. Brother Phil. Lined him up. We were trying to get some good views. But there are none. So now we're going to ride back down this hill and go find some tacos. Oh, I got some. I got some to give to him. So I wonder, is this the road you see from way down there going up the hill?
No.
No. Okay.
I think that's over by Crazy. Crazy Horse or Crazy...
I don't know, but like, yeah.
Isn't that up past there, like, what do they call it, Crazy Horse or whatever? Like, a type thing? But yeah, we just chuck our bikes over the fence right here. We just fucking ride up there. Go all the way up to the top there, and we fucking cruise all the way around the backside of that and come all the way down at Makalei. And then Makalei has this...
All right, everybody, you got the riding high Hawaiian who just decided to cut me off. He said, I'm coming around on your left. No, you don't. Beautiful flowers. Oh, yes, beautiful flowers. Blue bananas. That's gravel. Oh my God, my ABS kicked in. Should be the next street. It's by the next street when you turn up. Yeah, okay. Sick out. Alright, everybody, gotta try to get a good view here. Look at that water. Lady with the dog. Hopefully that dog don't want to try to chase us and run out in front of this car and get killed. That's a cute doggy. But look, you can see, you can see the ocean. Yeah, you're not like my dog. My dog's a little bastard sometimes. Sorry, Nash. Was stanky. Damn, this is a nice big house though. Right. Good. That's awesome. Like Baby Groot. Oh, damn bastard stealing the show. Dude, it was all about Baby Groot. And then all of a sudden, fucking Grogu comes out. Oh, Baby Yoda. Baby Yoda. Man, fuck Bruce Springsteen too. There you go. There you go. I like that one. Ooh. Stop. Yeah, old man. Oh, I guess get the parents. Oh! Woo! Dude, she gave you the head nod. Oh, man. Right. I was drunk at a party. And I never did, but no, I didn't. But I was close, and then my friends were leaving, so I had to go. I was like, sorry. Oh. We just saw the hooligans. I don't like limes. All right, everybody, so we're here. Not Chakas, Manny's. Manny's. We're here at Manny's Kitchen. And we're doing something different today instead of burgers, because we kind of burgered out. We're trying some tacos. Every man needs to eat a good taco every now and then. Giggity. Look at him squirting that lime juice on his taco.
Slow motion, dude. Oh, man. I got a hair on my taco.
Got a hair on his taco.
Just like home.
Let you know how it is.
There was no
hair after. Oh. Well, everybody, we done went and finished at Manny's Kitchen. It was pretty good. Got myself some fish tacos and had myself a cheese quesadilla. And I'm bringing home some enchiladas from my mama. And who am I kidding? I'm probably going to eat them myself. God dang quesadillas. Right? Mom, I meant to give you these, but I couldn't contain myself. My heritage. Yeah, but I, you know, the rice was just too good. Anyways, yeah. I don't know. It was all right. Not the best taco I've ever had. Giggity. But, uh-oh. Oh, shit. Now we're headed back down towards town. Probably turn back on when we get to town and strolling down the beach cruise again. Wait, but now we're coming back. Woo. Wow, that's a bunch. Don't we know this guy with the MT-09? Uh-oh. I think my Cena's low. Thank you. once again, another fun day. Enjoy your days off. Yeah. I'm gonna follow a little Mr. Riding right here. Follow me. Another fun day. We're gonna sign off. Tell everybody goodbye, Mr. Riding High Hawaiian. Woo, tell the folks goodbye, sir. Tell the folks goodbye. Will that scare you? Nah. You're good. Yeah, yeah. Say goodbye to the people though. Until next time, shoot!